How come I got it, Jess?
Yeah, but it's not playing. Let me see it now.
Sit. Yeah, but you can never see the record part.
Hey Mike, look at me. Oh no, you know it's true. This is the house that I've lived in before. Neat, huh? Hey, we're on video camera and we're sleep deprived. Hey, and
get Michael.
Alright. Passed out on us. Hey, wake up, Mike. So, you know, Mike, when you wake up sometime, this is what I was talking about. Your eyeball, you can see it. It's open, but you're really asleep, man.
How's that Monday night, Tuesday?
Every time I look at this thing, there's something new on there. There's the warrior, the man with the plan who, I don't know, I'm sleep deprived. Well, you look at the size of this wreath.
You find one?
I got Ron on videotape like a second before his alarm went off. Weird, huh? And like, I had to run all the way downstairs.
He was already awake.
Nah, he was sleeping on his tummy. I can show you it later. But I told you something funny would happen, and it did.
I thought you were going to brush your teeth.
I got scared.
You got scared?
Yeah, if you saw me with the camera, you know, he might kill me. Did you get me when I was sleeping? That's what he'd say.
Are you a pervert?
Oh. Mr. 4 days without sleep, man. Mr. Sleep Depravo. Look at him there. Yeah, he likes it. Hey, what's up, dude? Yeah, nice pants. Yeah, peace, man. Yeah, this all is gonna be moved so that, you know, I can get my atmosphere from my little house, but you know, some guy went into my area and it's just not cool.
Oh, I look like hell. Oh, look at me. I look just like hell. Oh, don't get me with that camera. Put it away. Oh no, look at me. I look like hell.
But even though he's only had 4 nights of sleep, this is my sleep to try pry a feeble attempt to wake him for no apparent reason. Hey, Mike. Hey, what's up? Hey, dude. You gotta drive to Mitchell. Like, we're going right now, dude. I'm just kidding. What's happening? I think Mike wants to go back to sleep. I don't think Mike will remember this when I show this video, so... Yep. Get comfortable. Now, if I don't know better, that looks like a lion to me. I don't know. You folks in the audience can be the judge of that. I think it just kind of does. We're listening to my Mike's favorite songs. And, I don't know. Hey, Bits. Hey, Bits. Are you sure, Mike? Mike, you sure, dude? That's cool and stuff. For anyone who is in our audience, that. So you're not just like sleep talking and like giving us permission when you, you know.
Don't mean it.
Yeah.
Just make sure you get him saying yes in the camera, and then he can't deny it.
Okay. Mike, say yes into the camera.
Hey. His head, that's
yeah, that's cool. Alright, we're gonna let you go to sleep now. Is that cool? Or do you want to stay up?
I think he wants to sleep.
Alright, good night, man.
Michael, why don't you lay your head down on the pillow instead of going like that?
He'll fall. Or he'll have a stiff neck. Hey, get me with Mike, okay? Alright, alright,
alright.
Take my hat off.
Jesse?
Yeah.
This is me with Mike.
Sleeping.
Kind of. But at any rate, we're all sleep deprived.
Sounds so serious. Stop it.
Nah, keep it going. This is good footage. Alright, dude, I'm sorry. But we're out of here.
Hey, look, my smoke.
Shut it off!
Good morning. We didn't think you could walk.
I'll stay awake, I promise. Just please.
But my mom is already mad at me.
Please.
Okay, now what?
Please. Don't. Are getting a close-up?
No, I'm just sitting here.
Yeah.
It's funny what a human being does when they're on camera.
What are you doing?
You're looking really weird. You're giving me your best face. I don't know, whatever they do when they...
Yes. Doesn't matter, it's academic. Whether we went out or not. Missed the grand slam, but...
The dog puking, I want to get it on tape.
No, you're gross. What did she eat?
Oh, the dog puked. This is going to be the most entertaining grass. Video. Oh, what's its name?
Jen.
Jen? What were you thinking, Jen? I don't know.
Shut up, Jesse.
Gross.
I'll throw. I wonder if she has any water. Come on, puppy. Come on. Come on.
You're dumb. Oh my god.
Two big buds in there.
Yuck.
Two big buds.
Look at that. Here's another product of Jen. Jeez.
I feel sorry for you.
I don't see how you can play with the dog when he's just puked. And he has it running from his face. Alright, let's watch the video. Oh, you guys. You guys are 22 minutes late. You stupid heads.
Give me a 20 or so thing. What is that? No, it won't.
They're lit. That's her.
What?
Left us here. Right?
Yep.
Look at that freaking dog. You puked like yesterday, man.
Michael.
No!
Get this on tape so we can't deny it. Michael. You did not get your sister.
I was sleeping when they asked me, so I
didn't know what you were saying.
We have proof. It's all on videotape.
What, the mess?
No. Mike's saying that he would do it. He even added yes, but he was too tired to be the same.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is this it? I don't care, I'll just dub the whole thing by time. Your name, I'm gonna dub your CD onto a tape.
Who told you you could do this? Who's given you permission to do this?
Yeah,
I'm kidding, man.
I should have asked for sure.
No, go ahead, dub it. How are you guys doing?
Aggravated.
Aggravated?
I guess what you guys missed.
What?
4th of July.
We were doing the 4th out there tonight.
What were you doing?
The 4th of July was out
at
there.
At the fairgrounds here, we're doing it.
Why?
Because
they
need to do it.
The fireworks were today,
because
they went on the 4th of July. Well, that's stupid. You missed
out.
How do you program?
No.
Okay. Yeah, pickles, probably.
I already ate. Hey, what's up, man?
I hate cameras.
Why?
Don't worry, Bob, I do too.
Just,
Cause I look retarded in
the
movie.
Watch out, dude.
That's hard surface, dude.
Jeez. Yeah, my name is Bobby. My name is Andrea. Look at me, my name is Mike.
Alright, here, Andy.
Okay.
Whoa, dude, what's wrong with that clock?
Hello. My camera is
filming.
Do you
have the time?
That's not even close to me, right?
It's both wrong.
It's 11:42.
Press the
button. There, you're recording now.
She was recording when you
hey, what's up, Jenny?
Let's put the movie
Andy.
Quick. I gotta...
Mike. Andy.
That's Mike.
Andy. Bob. Bob, look it over here.
No.
Okay, how do you turn it on? How do you turn this off?
Push the red button, man.
My red one?
Yeah.
For sure. I thought she was still looking for a blue one.
We just
want
to smoke.
But she was looking for other ones, so I thought she was
looking for a blue
one. Your turn. Where's the...
These videotapes.
Yeah, cool. Oh.
Where's the volume?
I'm pushing all sorts of buttons.
Hey,
can someone chuck me that lighter? I need to light my cigarette.
Hey, someone want the rest of this cigarette?
It's 11:51, and it's July 21st.
Turn it up, Mike. What's your...
Chopper.
That's mine. Mine's downstairs.
We're gonna let some...
I need drinks of yours. I want juice.
Well, if you go down and get it for me.
This is a clip from the movie Mike Buckles was in when he was a little boy. This is his debut performance on the stage.
This is Mickey Mouse clap.
Watch.
Waking up for the abduction.
Mother, are you in with the government?
Did you like that dragon?
Yeah.
Hope we get to see Mike pretty soon.
Yeah.
There he is. When he gets older.
Say
that's Mike's dad. He's an alien.
And no. No. Not today.
Oh no, this is that scary guy.
Got a narrator.
We're all possessed by this guy. I'm sad.
Yeah, this is really weird.
Videotaping? Yeah, my movie.
Am I?
Prepare to die.
Yeah, right.
It's a drama. It's an action suspense.
No, dude, it can't be a drama. It has to be a comedy. It has to be comedy, man.
What do you think, Tony? No fun?
I'm thinking comedy.
I'm thinking comedy, finale.
You look like Sinbad.
Sinbad?
With that new haircut of yours.
Chris Farley.
Sinbad, what's up? What's up, Sinbad?
Why don't you get that camera out of my face?
Senior next
those are from basics.
Yep.
Your class is kind of different, man. You guys are on like the alternative class. You understand what I'm saying? You got more of them.
Here, let me see.
Who do you hang out with usually? No.
Me?
Yeah.
Where?
You don't know how anyone in Roosevelt. Anyone in Roosevelt would know.
Huh?
What seniors?
Do you hang out with? No. You don't like him.
I don't know.
What do you, any seniors hang out with that you?
I don't know any of the seniors at our school.
No, well, the guys in your class, you'll be a senior next year, right? That's why I'm
here. You hang out with a lot of people from Lincoln, huh?
Yeah. Lots of them.
I've never seen you at school.
I saw you at school.
I saw you quite a bit, actually.
Yep.
Oh, damn.
It's like one of the faces you register as someone you don't know.
Oh, you said?
Until later.
Oh, I know you. I guess I don't remember you from McDonald's neither.
I remember you. I remember you said something.
I was kind of fired.
You said, "Hey man, this is my friend, and you better put some more fries in there." And I was like, "All right."
Oh really? Was I cocky or something?
Nah, you
I
just,
never meant to.
You just wanted to fill up your friend's fries.
Oh cool. Oh yeah. All I remember. Archer for a little bit. Well, I do. But I remember what we. I was driving once and. We pulled over and I told you to say.
Do what? Wow. Well, hey, Mike. Let's stop for a while. This is like something that we don't want to see again. This is boring. Just us standing here talking about stuff, something. I just. Well, you know.
Is there any left?
I feel like I haven't slept in 2 days.
Is it stop?
Dude, if you don't mind me asking, what are you on right now?
Don't touch that button or your hand will get smashed.
What button?
That one.
Do you have cable down here?
I love you. Only up to like 12. Hello, every audience people. I'm just watching this video because they have nothing better to do, and it's like kind of cool to see yourself on like a TV set.
Jeff, videotapes aren't going to get turned over to the wrong hands, is it?
The government knows all about it. The government knows all about it. It's alien.
You should get together with Tony's dad.
I'm not gay.
No, not that. He's just... He is...
He does?
He's into the aliens, man.
Really?
His wife, he's so into it, his wife goes, "I can't handle it no more, we're getting a divorce," and he goes... And she goes, "Just promise me I'll stop it," and he goes, "Martha, we have to know the truth." So he thinks he's being surveillance by...
Maybe he is.
And he has these meetings once a week about it.
Talks to the nice man with the tie and the street office.
Yeah.
About how, you know,
he has
all these repressed memories of this happening.
He has all these.
Stole his brain, his memory, of his childhood.
You know how to play the guitar?
That's a matter of opinion.
I do. I can guarantee you that.
You know what?
I don't.
But.
Why would I learn to play guitar?
What'd you say?
Learn to play guitar.
You did?
No. I wish I would.
Hmm.
I don't want to now, but if I would have a long time ago, boy, I'd been playing right now.
My head.
Did it hurt? Got a headache?
No. But if you stayed a problem, you'd create a problem, so I might get a headache now.
No. Oh, never mind.
Oh, that's cool. I'm not trying to... I'm not trying to use it, man. You're sick. But I'm good.
Someone, do you want a beer? hear him again.
I'm gonna kill you.
Let's do it. It's really important. Investigation. Okay. Oh, man. It's a confrontation. Bye. There we go.
Miguel, you're not being
very sociable.
Yeah.
I like accepting that other people have feelings too. Should we move to a different location?
That's fine.
Here we go. Going. Dude, we already got those on tape. Let's get something interesting that's funny, like around the neck and like that, and pajamas and oops, I mean, stuff. We're not gonna wanna see the walls all the time. It's gonna be a boring video, man. Just shut it off! But you know, you don't have to agree with me, because it's a free country, right?
Have you seen that?
Clear.
You see it?
I'm gonna. Oh my.
You got it?
No?
Oh my.
Mike, why didn't you do that?
I killed Santa Claus. I killed. That one guy that...
Hey, that's not funny!
Look at me, I'm confessing.
Well, to me, it kind of sounds like you're obsessed.
I killed him with this knife. This knife in my hand. And you know your mom? You know I did your mom?
What did you do to my mom?
Everyone's gonna think you're loony when they see this.
I combed her hair.
Just shut up!
And then I cut it with this knife.
Yeah?
It's very nice in my hand.
Did you wash it since? Looks like you washed it and all that.
I make the wood for coffins. You know Christmas trees?
Not personally.
The guy invented them was on acid. Do you know about the 70s? Military. I told the military I was gonna sell my ganja and still listen to my CDs. Well, they were over in foreign countries.
Hello.
Hello.
Are you glad you came?
Yes.
Okay,
I'll videotape you guys killing them.
So we've gone to that bar to meet some of your Tim and babes.
I'm thinking that we should go to the bar and we should sit there and try to act stupid and pick up girls.
Yeah, but
okay. They are at the bar. Well, man. How you doing, sugar?
Yeah, what's up, doll?
Can I have... I take a beer for my alien friend. And one for my alien friend. He needs a beer too.
Yes, please. I'll take a beer. Your job sucks here, huh? I mean,
you're the bartender, so like,
yes.
Push your button and stuff. I'll take a beer for my, like, I mean, my half alien friend. I'll take another beer for him.
Thanks for the beer.
Yeah,
this is really cool. Hey, take a beer. Ooh, do you have a light?
I'll check. Hey, that's a nice hat.
Thank you.
What was the name again?
Eunice.
What?
Eunice.
Eunice. Hey, man, what's up? You know, what's going on?
It was just, like, you,
I
know,
just,
like,
you know,
saying things like, sitting here, but I'm sorry, but I have a control device, and I'm going to get mad. So you have to do what I say, alright?
Please put that away. I don't, you know, I'm from Mars, you know. I have a retractor shield beam that will come out of my eyes and, you know, you can't harm me.
Well, that's horrible.
So I even, you know.
Well, this is a special control device.
I have an idea that you might be interested in. We kidnapped a waitress, we joined forces, and we take the waitress hostage, you know?
Hold on, I think I saw something over there. Wait, never mind. Kidnapping a waitress? Yeah. Should we do it?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, see, we haven't paid for a beer and we have no money, so we're gonna have to control her now. And we'll take her out to the pool area section of this bar.
Of course, I could use my, you know, I've got this brain hypnotizing contact lens things I picked up over at, on Jupiter the other day.
Really?
But I guess I forgot I'm at my hotel room, man, you know.
No, but I
think
stay still.
I think your laser beam gun thing will defy me.
Hold still. It did not work.
I broke it. I told you it would not work.
Oh no. I'm frightened.
Join forces.
Well, since you have it, you join them. Hello, friends.
Hello there.
Could be a friend, slap you, and take you up to the pool area. We will take you up there. Yeah. We will help. Come up, you. Hold still. I have you under my control. Well, the cops will find you.
Excuse me, waitress. Would you like any help dragging this fool around the house? The house that goes upstairs from the bar that lives in there's a hotel upstairs. I mean, we should, like, I hate this guy, you know? He's been sitting over here. He stole one of my cigarettes. Okay. Do you need any help with that at all?
No. Stop
yes.
It.
Yes.
Stop it. No.
That finishes the third lunge. If you understand my code, go now. I am coming.
Okay, I'm on my way. And I'm on my way upstairs to get the particular tool in order to. Okay, I'm totally hypnotized. I'm gonna go upstairs now.
nothing, but be careful with that tape, right?
Oh, is it serious?
What?
What, dude?
Oh, no, I ain't, no offense or nothing, but just be careful with that tape.
If I were to accidentally strip naked.
Yeah.